In my experience, one of the greatest of all composers in writing for the woodwinds is Dmitri Shostakovich. He understands the woodwinds so well and has given us all solos that are unique in mood and character. Just think of his great writing for piccolo. Does anybody write more magnificent solos? Jessica will begin with one. This is a solo that probably many of you don't know. It's one of the most haunting of all flute solos from Shostakovich's Symphony No. 6, First Movement. This is a solo that cries softly in despair in this long, searching meditation. It is brooding and ethereal, almost without beginning, without end.